We have breaking news right now. Police are
investigating a shooting in Chandler this morning that sent one man to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. This is a live look right now. Our photographer Mike Schmidt on the scene there. You can see investigations going on. This is near Ray Road and Arrowhead Drive. Right now, there is no suspect in custody. We are working to get you the very latest information.